feel honoured to be standing here in front of you all. On behalf of me and the new Mrs. Brown, welcome to Courtney Castle.
But would you please be outstanding to receive the bride and the bridal party?
I declare that I know no legal reason why I and Martin Andrew Brown may not be joined in marriage to Elizabeth Katrina Wyburn.
I declare that I know no legal reason why I and Elizabeth Katrina Wyburn may not be joined in marriage to Martin Andrew Brown.
Now my very great pleasure to announce you are now husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Love hard when there's love to be had, because perfect guys don't exist, but there's always one guy that is perfect for you.
I'm accustomed to giving speeches or giving things away, especially a daughter. But I would like to say a few things about Elizabeth, but I don't really want to embarrass her.
I feel honoured to be standing here in front of you all. On behalf of me and the new Mrs. Brown, welcome to Courtney Castle. Now, on to my gorgeous new wife, Elizabeth. I'm absolutely excited to meet you. I want everyone to know how lucky I am feeling right now. Elizabeth, you are beautiful, intelligent, funny, caring. The list is endless, but unfortunately I can't read the rest of your writing.
Right, as standard at any wedding, Martin is actually going to start presenting the fact that he chose me to be his best friend at this particular point. But we're on with that, I think.